better than 102,000 here today, often arriving early and staying late for the great traditions of Ohio State football. And of course, that of Ohio State.
I tell you what, this guy's a north and south runner in DBs. You better have your big boy pads on, because he'll run you flat and smooth over.
This is something else if you haven't been to Ohio Stadium. At about the 10. And across the 25 is where the Buckeyes will go to work first. It's against Wisconsin. Maybe he goes on top today. Maybe a little more play action passing to get everybody involved and get the fans on his side. Is there a tougher job, in the country than the quarterback at Ohio State? His touchdowns and interceptions dead even. Not a good mark for a quarterback. And immediately a pass, and Belisari's pass is nearly picked off. And a pretty good group in the middle. His 26th career start, tough kid, 68, LeCharles Bentley. And that's who Belisari and the gang will run behind on occasion. Straight eye formation as the Buckeyes start at 2nd and 10. Aztecs showing blitz. Belisari, a second pass out of the backfield, caught and close to first down. Simple play so far. Rome Haywood leads the D-line, 28 tackles. He wears 51. He is the nose tackle in the middle. Jamar Butler has been hurt, but they say he'll give it a go today. He's a good-looking backer. He wears number 37. And the corners have some speed. Will Demps will be around the ball all day today, I believe, Al. You imagine what this crowd would have reacted if that first pass had been picked off? Steve. Hey, a little razzle-dazzle early in the game, and how about this? Vance looking to throw to somebody, and intended for Michael Jenkins in play. It goes for an incomplete pass, another Belisari pass, another man wide open, and Sanders knocked out of bounds just across the family of Darnell Sanders. It's 3rd and 3 for Ohio State as they're approaching midfield on the opening drive. Naked backfield for the quarterback Belisari. And the quick toss complete, first down. It's Michael Jenkins. Yesterday they had plenty of thoughts. Belisari looks long, has to keep the football, and scrambles to close to the 40-yard line. Sure, this is the 8th play of the drive. It's been moving quickly. And the Buckeyes very close to another first down. But this, everybody in tight except one wide out. The big fullback is Jamar Martin. That should be missed on a third down conversion yet. Martin got held up for a minute, but got the first down. Buckeyes inside the 20-yard line. This is Jonathan Wells running off tackle, and again, and up in at 6. Belisari, quick drop, looking, and two defenders back for San Diego State to knock that one away. The pass intended for the wideout from Florida. 3rd and 6. Ohio State's been magic on third down so far. And on the rollout here, Steve Belisari looking for the end zone. And a struggle inside the 20.
Exactly. Josh Hutt.
Let's see if he can convert here. No good, and problems inside the zone continue, and for special teams as well. They send a man in motion to the other side, and wideouts to either side on the very first offensive play. This is Sheriff looking over the middle. On 2nd and 10, this time a running play and a stumble. Sheriff. The split end includes J.R. Tolver. Pretty love Chester Pitts, I know that.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, he gets after. He's an NFL prospect.
Starts to work its way into the game on 3rd and 12. On the slant, which has been effective against Ohio State, it's Tolver. He gets close.
St. Louis Rams is not a bad football player.
Mm-hmm.
Marshall Faulk.
At one time for the Indianapolis Colts, and now with the Rams, he's led them already to a world championship. 11th play of this drive for the Aztecs. Little flip pass, it's net in open field. Another opening quarter scoreless game. 1st and 10 from the 19. Again, another pass from Sheriff.
I thought there's a post corner on him on this play.
Instead, it's again Ned. Again up the middle, and if he could have broke a tackle there. Tommy Karofsky trying to make it 5 of 6 for the season and get the first points of the game. And San Diego State, with 4:22 left in the opening quarter, takes a 3-0 lead. Play action from Belisari, got a man wide open, it's working well. Already 16 catches for the year. A lot of movement over from
one Big Ten team to the other. That play got again more play action. Looking for a man down at the 30. Oh, good for 44 yards for Ohio State. Moving the ball again, looking toward the end zone and overshooting Rustang. Comes pressure, but Balasari had time and got him in. Second time inside the red zone for Ohio State. This time, let's see if they put points up. With instructions from Benton. Intended for
Ferris.
Goal. And it's the second man through. Right now, Rob. Talk shows, I don't read newspapers. And that extra point is no good. And the kicking woes of Ohio State magnified here. And
they're going to the smaller schools because you have more people exposing them. You have ESPN showing a lot of games and a lot of colleges that would have never got on.
Aztecs have been limited one of Mullen to play. I shouldn't say everybody, but many people in this town to play today in place of Balasari. That wasn't going to happen, but Jim Tressel did give the impression he will see Scott McMullen. And on third and six.
6-4 almost, or something like that.
Pretty good field position. The best spot. They took young Lydell Ross to this camp. Little play action for the Sheriff going one-on-one. It's J.R. Tolbert. Pass complete down to Houston and a field goal attempt by Mike Nugent. Pass complete for San Diego State out of bounds at about the 10. Sure. Go ahead. 11-23 for the first half. Little end-around activity and good blocking up front. And very close to the goal line are the Aztecs. Balkan. Aztecs playing for the lead. Ned is the ball carrier right up the gut. Touchdown, San Diego State. And swinging back to San Diego State. Balasari with a punt, more pressure, and he broke away. Looking downfield, and he'll just throw it out of bounds. Tommy Karofsky already has a field goal in the game. Certainly long enough and effective enough. And three more points for Karofsky and the Aztecs, who now lead by six. What they're trying to get 3 points closer. And that kick is no good.
See, that's what I'm talking about. You almost have to put on.
And a few more boos greet the Buckeyes as they head to the locker room. Trailing in this football game against an upstart San Diego State team. Jonathan Wells, maybe he'll play a larger role in the second half for Ohio State. Third and 10, San Diego State. Caught. Sheriff had a man. It's Jeffrey Webb. That one stayed up there like a high punt, and Webb picked it up. And now it's down on this play. Here comes the blitz. And down goes Balasari.
Just what I talked about. You got to protect the quarterback. The center has to make the right calls. The linemen have to have the right pickups on the line of scrimmage. You got to look and see who's coming there. There's no one there at all to defend Kirk Morrison, the middle linebacker, just shooting the gap.
Ohio State, great opportunity here, and now in for Ohio State touchdown. Goal to go. Looks for the end zone, now runs for the end zone. Touchdown! Nugent tries to put him ahead. Ohio State has regained the lead at 13-12. Jim Barber, Al Harris, Peggy Kaczynski. 12-10 left in this football game. Aztecs with a long way to go. Second shorter field. Sheriff tries to loft it up. And Ross back to defend and picks it off for Ohio State, the fifth. Keeping a watchful eye on him. Third and 12 yards to go. Hall gets out of trouble, tries to make a man miss. So young Adam Hall continues to work as he shoots right over the middle. It's a penalty flag on the play.
27-12, Aztecs falling to 2-5 on the season.